What is up, YouTube? It is your girl Riley back at it again. And today, guys, we're just gonna be doing a simple vlog with my simple little brother.
We're gonna do some fun stuff.
And that's
today.
Gonna be a part two, of course, because I'm not good at editing at all. So, unless you wanna watch a vlog for 24 hours. But before we get to the rest of the vlog, make sure you like and subscribe and smash that like button. And also, guys, I just want to say I will be starting to post on my tablet for now on once I start charging it, because I have been realizing I've been like, oh my gosh, I wish I could do Musical.ly while filming, or reacting to Musical.ly's while filming a YouTube video. And like, yikes, I'm not like a professional YouTuber, so I can't really do that because I don't have a camera. I record on my phone. And so I'm about to, after this video, guys, I'm going to charge my tablet so I could log, so I could sign into YouTube and know my password and know my email. Oh, and my brother's trying to show you this crystal rock. It may not shimmer a lot, but it like shimmers to us a lot. So let's get to the rest of the vlog, guys. So today, guys, right now we are about to do a pillow fight.
Hey guys, we're about to do some
fight.
We're going to do a lot of fun stuff on this whole day, but we're going to have to eat breakfast, and like, you could maybe ask our parents so we could have a picnic outside.
And comment down below, are you on summer break? We are. He got out a day early, I got out a day late, so. And so yeah, guys. And also, we were supposed to go to church today, but when parents oversleep, it's just hard. So, we just wasted 2 minutes. Let's get the rest, let's make the rest of the video fun.
Wait, we
exciting.
Had church today?
Yeah, we were supposed to go to church.
But well, we're not?
Come on. Come on. So right now we're about to go into my messy room, as always. It's like a mess. Look at that. Look at this messy room. Don't judge me if you don't have a clean room, okay? I'm gonna set you guys here. And I'm just about to get all this stuff.
I'm touching the mirror!
Oh, Mr. Krabs,
this is you and the
guest. Set you right there, right by my TV.
Say, whoever wants to be me manservant?
Right,
you might as well hand over that secret formula right now, because once you shove off, it's as good as mine.
Wait, hold on.
I'm
bringing
along the secret formula as a precaution, just in case.
I'm Killmonger. By the way, guys, this really is Killmonger.
Well played.
He has gold assassins. We just finished, like, we watched the Black Panther movie.
Inventory, suntan lotion, sunglass, death laser.
Get it.
Did you see the pretty laser, honey?
See it? It almost split me in half.
Whoops, sorry. I'm just so excited about our cruise.
Gotta rethink that vacation algorithm when we get back.
So guys, I am just like kind of, I'm not like fully clean. I'm just like talking.
tops, kicking back next to my loving computer wife and soaking up the rays.
Oh, I hope I don't get screen burn.
Let me give you a hand with that, honey.
Oh, Clayton, you're such a sweet husband when you aren't obsessing over that stupid secret formula.
There he is, that swabby fool. Your turn now, Krabs.
Clayton, who are you denouncing now?
He could actually carry me on his back. Let me see. Let's go to the hallway so he can show off Trey's muscles. He really can. He really can. He's pretty strong for a 4-year-old. First, up. I'm on his back. Feet up. Go to the wall. See? Good Trey Toy. See, he's a stronger. Alright, come on, let's keep the rest of this vlog going, bro.
Alright, Tim.
Tell us what you're going to
do. Let's do this, I'm going to
go over here. Because since we can go on the back since we don't have like switches.
Did you hear that?
I could have sworn I heard Plankterin.
Hey, me too.
Oh well, one more time around the deck. I'm so exhausted. How's it going, honey?
Oh, hi, Plankton. I must have activated sleep mode. Oh, what a great idea this was, getting away from your usual shenanigans.
Yeah, it sure is. Just sit back while I massage your
wheels.
That
was a closer.
Wait, hold on. Now this you're making me so tired.
It was supposed to whistle
sleep
stuff,
well,
but then it
broke.
It's really cool. I almost fell off the bed.
That was close.
I got you, Trey.
Boy, I'm so sweaty. I hate you, Crab.
Stronger than other pills, so these pills are now out of the game, guys.
All right, I give up.
Be in the game. No, those pills you can't use for only this round, okay? Now I'm the next. I have to pick a new pill. I call this squishy pillow. May not have anything on it. I call this one my squishy pillow. Because it's kind of like a squishy, one of the squishies.
It's a big one, that's going to be
so rising much, guys. I'm going to show you how it's so rising. It's so rising, hold on, let me just show you. Like, if you let it sit here, watch. I love it. So Trey chose this one up, I chose mine, now it is warm.
Looks like we got a business venture on our hands. This vacation just got a whole lot more lucrative, if you know what I'm saying.
Wait, hold on, how about this?
Patties.
Now, you know those movies, the superhero movies, where they're not able
good
to get
day,
out
sir.
The way?
I would like to kill her,
your
honor. I may purchase a Krabby Patty.
$100.
That's all. Why, certainly. Come to daddy. Hey. Wait a
minute.
This
gun doesn't count.
There's chum all over this bill. Hey, buddy, where'd you get this? From the same place this is going. The
what,
Chum Pocket Laboratory. Nice doing business, Krabs.
This is why I dropped the game.
For watching, this is our first part of our vlog. Okay, today's gonna be a long summer day on Sunday. Bye, peace.